It's always about growing. For all of us, it's just being better people. Every day, and the better we get as people, the better our music gets.
I've been grinding my whole life, nigga. Know what I'm talking about. I've been grinding my whole life, nigga. Know what I'm talking about. I've been checking it for a check, nigga. Know what I'm talking about. I've been checking it for a check, nigga. Know what I'm talking about. I've been grinding my whole life, nigga.
Yeah. However we had to get it, man, we was doing our shit, man. Like, anywhere that I could be close to the music, that's where I was.
Young smart niggas with dumb figures. Now we typing codes to the places that shun niggas. I've been on the road.
I was like literally hit boys house every single day. Like I said, he lived around the corner, so we was together like every single day. We was right when he lived right off the Via del Sol. It's actually his own street. So we could create music as loud as we want.
Niggas in Paris, Goldie for ASAP Rocky, One Train for ASAP Rocky, Christmas in Harlem for Kanye. Mad songs that people know I got did right here, like in my room. One day, my dresser that my computer and stuff was sitting on, it like fell apart or whatever.
Put all the equipment on it and watched the shit fall down. I went home and I got everything out of my dressers. Like I had these two little dressers, I took everything out of them.
We built this little thing to like make the shit stand up.
And then we just made the studio, like little makeshift studio out of that, and just ran the mic cord all the way to the back and recorded my whole first project in there. So you don't let anybody tell you you need a gang of shit to create music. You don't need any of that. You just gotta have the right vibe, energy, and people just need to know, you know what I'm saying, that you just need to be passionate about what you do. Well, Kent Money is a 25-year-old rapper from Norfolk, Virginia. Just out here trying to get to it like everybody else. I'm young, I'm excited, I'm just a good guy out here trying to do good things for the world, honestly.
We the plug.
I always wrote raps, but I didn't take it seriously until I got locked up. So I was like 15 years old and I got tried as a grown man. So you're like a 15-year-old and you're in court and you in there with grown men, and then you going to court and the judge is looking at you going, you can get 36 years to life.
Sitting in a drop like they surprising a motherfucker. Niggas getting to it in the streets again. Young thugs gonna ride for a paycheck.
Music really definitely saved my life because I'm always thinking about rap instead of thinking about some grand scheme to try to get rich. It's not about the vanity. You know what I mean? It's about really touching people. The music has to move people. I wake up every day and I say the same thing. Aspire to inspire daily. And that's like what I live by.
I'm getting high to bury issues. Looking for love and all the misuse. Contemplating a couple meanings. Why people change with the seasons. Talk to you about one more time.
Like, it's not about what you go through ever in life. That's like the greatest advice I could ever give anybody in life. Like, it's never about the shit that you go through or whatever you deem is bad or like not good in your life. Like, it's all about how you go through that situation that determines what blessings you get at the end.
I came here with my real ones and I died for them. And I'm N.O., you feel me? I'm originally from the N.O., I'm originally from New Orleans. A lot of hate,
a lot of fakes. Man, that's another homie that I met through Bow, you feel me? Through an audio push. You know, we just all start rocking, like being under the same roof, working all the time. We just all built a certain camaraderie. Switch it up, baking
soda, whip it up. Katrina, part of the reason why I'm where I'm at, why I'm how I am. I lost family members, I lost all type of shit, you feel me? I had to start from scratch. I'm sad that it happened at the same time, but it's like bittersweet. Moving here and just going through that whole situation, I came out here with a chip on my shoulder. I came out here, like, you feel me, aggressive. Gang banging, doing all type of stuff like that. I got all type of stories to tell.
Right now, we're on the corner, 2nd and Spruce. We in the hood. This is like the house where I wrote majority of my raps. Like, you feel me, a lot of raps that got me to where I'm at now. Where it all happened. Fuck around, you gon' fuck around and get smoked.
And I'ma fuck around and I'ma fuck around. I'm fuckin' drunk. Wait, now I'm drunk as fuck.
Yeah,
I know my limit, and I ain't had enough.
I'm B Care, producer slash artist, Surf Club HS87.
Tonight is what you make of it, some motherfucker.
B Care, like, that's family, straight up. Like, we've been best friends since we was fucking one and shit. He's getting doper and doper as an artist and as a producer.
Every beat I make, I rap on, like, so it's like I got my own bounce to my music. So like when I'm like making a beat, like I already got like a song or a hook in my head. when I was working with Wiz Khalifa, I wasn't working with him, Chase and Cash was, and Chase was playing beats, and he ended up playing my beats, and Wiz ended up liking that beat. I got a call like, Wiz picked your beat. And I didn't think nothing of it at first, so I'm like, okay. I got the song back like a couple days later, I'm like, damn, he really got on my beat. I mean, if you wanna do music, then you do it. Don't, oh, I'ma work a job, then I'ma come home and do music. I mean, put your passion and your life into it. I mean, if you gonna go broke doing music, do that, man. Everybody has to wanna show the world something. I mean, if you don't, then what's the purpose of living? Go rings and go chains
for the family. I get it. We the plug just happened, honestly.
Then what we mean like in plug is we can use it as a street term, like if you got a plug, that's the man that everybody going to get like what they need to be out here moving. So we feel like we're really the plug because we have all these different atmospheres, all these different energy in one environment.
We all make the best music we can possibly make together and apart.
It's soul, it's bringing soul back to this music.
You wake up to like to something like that and you get inspired. You have to think big. Like, how do you wake up every day and not want the grandest shit for yourself? Like, you have to think big. So that's how I approach the music. Whispering eyes, my telling people your secret is some cheese and some hoes. I have for you niggas keep it. Fell in love with a stripper, she fell in love with my name. We try to weather the storm.
HS87, like, I really started it for people like me, like just kids with dreams who don't have any bounds. Like, we just fucking are creatives, man. We just like to advance the culture. Everybody talking,